A packed Nangozachebe Community Hall to pay homage to the fallen hero. Reverend Maqina was a schoolmaster who became a spiritual healer. He is no stranger to the arts and culture industry, where he is hailed as hero and mentor. He has written several plays, including the once banned Bolka musical production, Give Us This Day. It was aired throughout the country, including Lesotho and Botswana. In 2017, he launched his biography, The Untold Story. He is one of the prominent pioneers of Bolka theatre. Those who know his work say he left a huge void.
It's so unfortunate that we are burying someone who's got a huge knowledge when it comes to art and culture. Remember, when we started with him in 1992, we didn't know anything, and he taught us from scratch, from music, from drumming, from storytelling, from praise singing, even drama. So today we are really burying a legend.
His family describe him as a loving father to his children.
He's a man that also believes in his ancestors. So we as the family believe so very much that my father, our father, is not dead. He has passed on. He'll be the greatest guide that we'll ever have, but I'll miss him very much.
He leaves behind his wife and 22 children. Pickers have described Reverend Maqina as a legend who has contributed immensely to South Africa's arts and cultural landscape. He has been praised for influencing the younger generation of artists in South Africa. Zolani Moya, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.